Who am I? You sure you want to know? The story of my life is not for the faint of heart. If somebody said it was a happy little tale, if somebody told you I was just your average, ordinary guy, not a care in the world, somebody lied. But let me assure you, this, like any story worth telling, is about a spider, much like this one. Let's start at the beginning with a mysterious package and even more unusual contents.
Oh, wow! What's this?
Come here.
Just in time for dinner.
I'm not feeling very well. I'm gonna go to sleep.
Oh, you won't have a bite?
No thanks, had a bite.
Did you get your package, Jack?
I got a crash, everything's fine.
Yeah.
Jack?
Yeah?
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Any better this morning? Any change?
Change? Yep. Big change.
Well, hurry up. You're gonna be late.
Right. Okay. Go, Web! Fly! Up, up, and away, Web! Shazam! Go! Go! Go, Web, go! What? I didn't even get any stupid powers with this thing. Awesome wolf spider. You know what? I need a costume.
All right, let's do this one last time. My name is Jack. I was bitten by a radioactive spider, and for the last 3 years, I've been the one and only Jack's World of Wildlife. I'm pretty sure you know the rest. I got stung a bunch of times, busted some myths, saved some animals, and then I got stung again. Again. And again. And again. But after everything, I still love doing Jack's World of Wildlife. I mean, who wouldn't? So no matter how many stings I take, I always find a way to come back. Because the only thing standing between this world and misinformation...
Help! I think brown recluses are actually dangerous!
...is me. There's only one Jack's World of Wildlife, and you're looking at him.